What's up, man?
Hey.
What are we doing, man?
You know, just cruising.
All right. Well, what's going down tonight, man?
I don't know. The night is young. We're kind of just cruising the streets.
You gonna go pick up some girls?
It's El Paso y Ible.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Hell yeah. Woo!
That's the possible.
Yeah.
I think we got one. Yeah. We got one. Hey, you look nice. You come over here real quick. Come on, giddy up, cowgirl. What are you up to?
I'm going to my night class.
Night class, huh?
We got an educated one, I think.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Hell
yeah.
Yeah. What will a couple $100 do?
For what?
I don't know. Just get in here. We'll maybe.
Yeah, we just want to talk, you know, go for a little ride or whatever.
Just a little habla.
Okay.
So what's up?
Not much.
Not much. That's cool. You down for a little action?
What kind of action?
Just dodgeball!
What?
Well, truth is, we're at Austin, and we're doing this thing where we can't find anybody to play dodgeball with us.
Dodgeball?
Yeah. Will you play?
Why not? Sure.
Oh, dude. Oh, it's my turn now. I'm gonna get one. I see someone. Ooh, this is gonna be a good one right here. Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up, man?
Hey.
Can I talk to you for a second?
Yeah, sure.
What's going on? Dude, I got this.
Not much.
What are you doing?
Looks good, man.
I'm just waiting for the bus.
Really?
Yeah.
This is badass. You wanna hang out for a little bit? Go for a ride for a second? Whatever?
Sure.
Yeah, come on, bro.
Yeah,
what'd
be fun.
What y'all have in mind?
I don't know. We just drive around, talk for a second. It'd be fun. Just get in the back.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
I got some money. It's fun. So, basically what we were wondering is, if you'd like to play some dodgeball with us.
Yeah.
We're going around Austin. We're trying to find people to play some dodgeball. We're gonna play tomorrow morning. If you're down, dodgeball be fun.
That's
gonna be a lot of fun.
I guess
it's basically that's it. It's basically it.
So we're not making love.
Yeah. what I like about dodgeball, well, I mean, it's like in this game. I pretty much just bully people around. Like, when they're out there minding their own business, and they see level 60 Pascal human warlock coming with tier 3, I mean, they can either run or die, and it's usually the latter. And then dodgeball gives me a chance to bully people outside of the game. Because, I mean, if they're not on my team, they're on the wrong team. I mean, there's no competition. I mean, with the gear I have, there's nothing they can do. So, want to see my cactus?
What was that, bro? Brosif. Let me think. Bartholomew. Aaron Brokovich. It's going to be a Brodeo in here. I like dodgeball because it's like a frat. It's just like hazing the new guy and we just like chill, just, you know, listen to some Jack Johnson, just chill out, chillax. Just love to chillax, man. Does that answer your question? My father has a camera like that.
Hey, what do you want? I know what you want. You want to know why I love dodgeballs? I love dodgeballs because my grandfather invented the game. My father invented the game. My uncle played the game. My brother invented the game. And basically, it brings me back to a times where I gave kids noogies. I gave some Indian sunburns. I gave them the little slipperies, the limperies. And I gave them the slick willies. I gave them the date rapes. I gave them everything. I gave him the Indian sunburns. I gave him the ball taps. I gave it all. And that's why I love dodgeballs, you know it.